And there was a familiar face introducing Herschel Walker before his concession speech last night. That is Doug Flutie, the Heisman Trophy winner, who played, of course, for Boston College and grew up in Natick. Flutie called Walker his, quote, brother for life.